She's red. Statistics say that the team going first in a shootout more often than not wins it. So I'm always a massive fan. If you win a toss, you go first. Believe in your best penalty taker up to take it. Put it back on Garner now. And they strike the first blow in the shootout. Can Ben Mustafa save a penalty with his first touch in the game? It's Mubarak. He got a hand to it. The Ghana lead by a goal to nil. We're very lucky there from Mubarak. Opens his body out. Obviously, he's going to go that way. Thought he saved it. We had a hand there. Naeem Slity to step up here for Tunisia. Kasri not going first. Afori waits. Great penalty. Great penalty to make it 1-1. Super call from Slity. Was confident, took his time. Eyed down the goalkeeper, sent in the wrong way. Up next, limping forward is Jordan Ayew. For Ghana, when you've played 120 and run your heart out, it makes it even harder. He's nearly saved one here, Farouk Ben Mustafa. Jordan Ayew looked long and hard at that left-hand corner and puts it into the top corner. Great penalty. Ghana still with the advantage.
Talk about being relaxed. Calm and composed, but what a penalty that was.
Kasri next. Afori got nowhere near the first one. You fancy Kasri, certainly. Been carrying an injury, though. Take them 3-2 in front and give them the advantage.
enjoys question at centre half, taking penalties. But you have to say, as you just mentioned there, it's been the best one of the lot. And you have to say that all three of Chiesa's penalties have been hit with real quality.
If you couldn't watch. He could. They're close. They're getting close. And poor Ekuban. Head in hands. It's horrible to see. This is a must-score for the substitute, Agben Yenug. That's why he was brought on. Takes it back to 3-3. They're still there. A great penalty from him. No, the pressure on this one. It's time that Ben Mustafa has gone the wrong way. Who next then? Who next for Tunisia? Will it be Merian? The other centre-half, I wonder. Yassine Merrier steps up. Tunisia haven't blinked. And if he scores here, he takes them right to the brink. Dylan Brons was outstanding. Up steps Merrier.
করো ক্যামেরাটা দাও সেলফি বাদ দিয়ে মিউজিক্যালি নাও মিউজিক্যালি করার আগে ছিলা তুমি বাল মিউজিক্যালি করার পরে হয়েছো তুমি মাল